greetings. Hello, my friends from South Africa, Zimbabwe. I'm still talking about homeless. I'm a psychiatrist with very wide experience, and for me it's still very interesting, it's very important. Why too many homeless people in California? I came today for my business trip to Santa Barbara, and in Santa Barbara not too many homeless, but I met this very nice girl who is agree to give for me interview and explain why she is homeless and what is kind of problem she has. Okay, little bit introduce yourself, okay?
Oh.
Yeah, your name? Can you repeat please your name?
My name is E.
E, okay. How many years you are homeless?
Too many to count.
How many?
Too many to count.
Okay, okay. You said you are originally from Michigan, yeah?
I'm from a place from familiar
place to stay here. Okay. What was happened? Why you don't have place for living? Where is your relative? Why you are stayed on the street? What was happened?
I don't know.
You don't know. Do you have your mom dead or everyone passed away? Where is your mom? Where is your dad?
I don't have any.
You don't have? At least sister, brother, somebody else?
No, I don't have any brothers.
You don't have anyone? Yeah, okay. You were married before, or you were not married before? You were married?
Mm-hmm.
Where is husband? You divorced?
I don't really know.
You don't know. Did you have kids? Or you still to have kids? Do you have kids? Not anyone?
Do I have kids? No. I don't have a husband either.
Okay. But did you have kids?
No.
No. Okay. Your occupation, Ip. What about your occupation? Who are you?
E.
E. Yeah. Okay. You did not have any occupation before?
No.
No. You were a teacher or maybe housewife, you know. What did you do before? You did not have any job, anything else?
No.
No, my dear. Okay. Did you have any mental problem before or you never had?
No.
Did you have admission to any psychiatric institution, or you never had?
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't know. Okay, yeah. Do you take any medicine for your mental condition? Any type of pills or any injection? No?
No.
No. Okay, yeah. You don't remember or you don't know really? You had admission to psychiatric, you don't remember, yeah?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. You don't know. You have mental problem. Okay. And you said you can't explain for me how many years you are homeless. 2 years? 5 years?
I don't know. It's been forever.
For a long time. Where do you sleep? If it's night is coming, where do you sleep?
Anywhere.
Anywhere. Okay. Yeah. How you are surviving? It's very difficult, especially winter time is coming, it's going to be very difficult for you.
Anywhere.
Okay. But you can see people helpful. They try to give for you money. Is it okay, yeah?
Oh.
Too many people try to give for you money, or only few?
I don't know.
You don't know anything else, yeah?
No, I okay. don't.
Really, your opinion, are you suffering or you are not suffering? Your opinion, are you suffering to be homeless or you are happy to be homeless? You are not suffering?
I don't know.
You don't know, yeah. You don't
no.
know. Yeah. But for example, if somebody can come and say for you, we can give for you flat, you can stay somewhere in flat. You will be happy or you don't want to have any property, better for you to be homeless?
I think it's better I stay outside.
Stay outside, yeah? Why? Why it? Why is better for you to stay outside?
Because there's no in.
Huh?
Because there's no inside.
No inside. Not any place, not anything outside. Okay, yeah. Yeah, because now you see it's hopefully it's summer, but after 1 month is going to be December, January, it's very cold. Do you make a plan? Where you are going to stay?
I don't know.
You don't know, yeah? You
no.
don't know, yeah. Okay, yeah.
But thank you.
Yeah. What is necessary for you to be happy? Your opinion?
I don't know.
Money?
Probably death.
Death? Wow, my dear wife. You want to kill yourself? You want to die?
I think death is for everybody.
For everybody. And your opinion, it's better for you to die? Yeah.
I think it's better for everyone to die.
Okay. Okay, my dear. I gave for you a little bit money for lunch. Go to have lunch. I wish you best. Thank you very much for interview. Okay? Okay. Good luck, my dear. Good luck. Okay, guys. I'm in Santa Barbara today. I have business trip. But my investigation as an independent scientist about homeless still. I made two videos about homeless. Too many people interesting of this situation. It's not only psychiatrists, psychologists, exactly, and government is interesting. Too many. Only yesterday I got information that very famous company Apple decided to present it $2.5 billion specially to help homeless crisis. They decided to give this money specially to build houses for homeless. They believe it can help. My opinion as a psychiatrist with very wide experience, yeah, it can help. Only maybe it can help, but not too much. Why, guys? Why not too much? Because you can see too many homeless are mentally ill with lack of insight. In this situation, like just now I had conversation, you can see this girl exactly is mentally ill. If he can give for her flat or something else, it can sort out all problem. She needs help from mental service, she needs assessment of psychiatrist, she needs assessment of psychologist, she needs supervisor for future, because currently now she said, what is better for her? Death. It means she is very depressed. I gave for her money, exactly not too much, and ask her to use this money, because since the beginning, before to take interview, she said she is very hungry. I gave her money for lunch, but exactly only money can't sort out all problems with homeless, including if you can organize special place for homeless, special houses for homeless, it can sort out problem. Why? Because most of them mentally ill with lack of insight. They need supervision. They must be under care. Psychiatrist, psychologist, social care, counselor. Too many people must look and help our homeless. Only like this one, we can sort our problem. Okay, guys, keep well. Have a good day.